And how about we give a round of applause over here for this wonderful bass player, Alex Lacrimo, doing a great job holding it down on the bass. And not only is he great at plucking the strings, he's also got a great bow. And it's not every day that you hear bass players who can grab their bow and play these very notey and not always so easy old-time melodies. So this is a tune that showcases Alex's bowing. Not to put any pressure on you.
All right.